His sovereign power without our aid, formed and made us of clay.